line. Go, go, go. Car on the right.
Okay, 7er Werbung ist krass.
Yellow flag is in town.
Ah, didn't want to take the off track. Wait, that was no off track? No way. Well, this was an off track. Naja, wenn Sean Racing keine Werbung gucken will, dann soll er halt subscriben. Ich kann auch nichts dagegen machen. That plug on the left is to get data out of the car in real life. So you plug your PC in and you get all the data from the car. Okay, if I beat Yaroslav, then I'm esports ready. Hast Muskelkater? Ja, tatsächlich ja. Dieses Fußballspielen ist so krank anstrengend, ey, das ist nicht normal. With like all the streaming of last week, I have 200 hours now. Okay, 1/10 quicker than P1. Bit too late in this corner all the time. Yeah, I do the ESL thing. Will be last online round next week. Oh, nicht viel. Ich glaube wirklich nicht viel. Ich habe 100% im Profiler und nur so 35% in Game. Okay, one second, it's getting closer. Ja, die Pace ist da. Mir fehlt noch so ein bisschen die Qualifying Consistency. Yeah, feels really good right now. Like very smooth, not using the tires too much.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
But Chardia is also ready. Ready to attack. Now I start to overdrive it a little bit. Maybe I should turn it down. You can't compare it in terms of force feedback. It's a pretty much new force feedback feeling compared to any other sim. Nice drift. Bad exit. A little bit like race room, or dude, race room. Last time I've driven race room was almost a year ago, so don't even remember anymore how it feels. Hey, Joey. Geht. Angeschränkt. Geht gleich besser, wenn ich hier gewinne. einfach nochmal vorbei bin. Need an opportunity to dive. Now. I will let that one be decided in the steward's room. I don't know, he was kind of in a weird place and breaking kinda early. Didn't really expect it, but I think in the end it was probably my mistake. But I can't even remember if he did moving under breaking, probably not. I think it was my mistake. Holy! That Ferrari completely died behind me. Oh no, he's lagging. He just drove through the road. I just, like, after, I think the last two races, I figured out Valencia. I was always pushing too much into the corner. Like, especially in the race, you just have to ease it in a lot of times. That lets, like, keeps the tires alive, and it also makes it a lot easier to do good lap times, lap by lap. Like, especially in the last corner, I was just going in way too fast. Also the quick right-hander up the hill in the end of the lap. Alright. We have a car in the air. Car in the air. Okay, someone wanted to know drop off. Around 1.2 seconds. Nice. Hopefully no post-race penalties, then we got this.